minutes report. Let's see. After all that wheelie popping mayhem, I must say, the only thing that really broke on this car is pretty much nothing. The only thing that's kind of really heavily damaged is the body. And look at that. I already burst the crack right there, and that thing's already cracked open. But that body is still in one piece. Still. The back bumper, look at that. Put a lot of abuse on this thing, huh? But on the plus side, everything is still running. Right now I'm just doing my after-run maintenance and stuff like that, so... yeah, aside from that heavy abuse and wheelie-popping mayhem, this thing is standing up pretty well, and I'm actually glad. So, yep. Alright, enough of me blabbing. I'm going to clean this up and do my after-run maintenance and call it a day.